EA Sports FC 26 looks stunning, but not all PCs will run it perfectly out of the box. If you are struggling with low FPS, I have a guide to help you optimize your performance to the maximum. Follow along and let's get that frame rate skyrocketing. Let's now maximize the FPS numbers using my maximum performance optimization and low specs experience. My PC video game optimization solution built to improve average FPS numbers, boost overall performance, and deliver smoother gameplay in hundreds of PC games. The maximum performance optimization method in this video is designed for low-end PCs, laptops, portables, and other devices with limited hardware resources. If you want to push your FPS as high as possible and squeeze out every bit of performance, you are in the right place. I also have a separate guide for more powerful systems where you can keep higher visual quality while still optimizing performance. This is just a recommendation, of course you can use the low specs experience however you like. Now, let's dive in. First, download and install the low specs experience using the link in the video description. Now start it from your desktop shortcut and head into the optimization catalog. Choose your digital platform or let it auto-detect, select your game and click Load the optimization package. Low specs experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system, and if it does not, manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Here, choose maximum performance optimization, select your optimization preset and set the in-game resolution. I recommend testing the available optimization presets to see what works best for you and your system, as the expectations and needs vary drastically between PC gamers. Once done, click Apply Optimization, close Low Specs Experience and start your game. And don't worry, if you don't like the changes made by Low Specs Experience, you can easily undo everything with the Revert Changes option. That's it, until next time, happy gaming!
I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
Getting a bit congested in the middle of the park. Gets passed really nicely. Still going, the ref letting them play. And it's missed by... What a chance here! And we haven't had to wait long for the opening. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. I'm afraid that's careless. Time to get creative from here.